Hello everyone, this is Spin Boarding Analyst Ariyan Pranto, welcoming you to my channel Mystery Solving School. And today I am going to discuss about a particular delivery of leg spin variation, and that is googly. Many of you have commented in my previous videos to make a particular video on googly, and today I am going to discuss about this googly delivery elaborately with you. Is a kind of variation of leg spin bowlers, and googly, you can bowl googly with the same leg spin grip, nothing else. Probably you have heard that googly is bowled from the back of the hand. What is this? I will show you today. Now what you have to do for bowling a googly, this is our leg spin grip. As you can see, two fingers up, two fingers down, this is our leg spin grip. And when you release our leg spin, we release the ball, our wrist position is like this. If you are the batsman, our wrist position is like this, and we release the delivery like this way. We spin the ball like this way, and this ball goes like this, and it turns air from right-handers. Now we all know googly turns into the opposition side of leg spin delivery. That means it will turn into the right-handed batsman. So that means the ball has to go like this way for turning into the right-handed batsman. Now how we can bowl this? How we can let the ball go in this direction so that this will piece and turn into the right-handed batsman? The thing is, as I have said, googly is bowled from the back of the hand. What you have to do, you have to still grip the ball like the same leg spin grip, and still you have to use your this third finger. As you use this third finger for bowling your leg spin, you have to still use this third finger for bowling this googly. So what you have to do, the change that you have to bring is, you have to, this is our wrist position for bowling leg spin, and if you make your wrist position like this way and release the ball, as you can see, if you are the batsman, you can see the back of the hand. That's why it is said that googly is bowled from the back of the hand. So if you make your wrist position like this way and you release the ball like this way, this ball will go like this and it will turn into right-handed batsman. So this is the mystery of googly. Now the grip that I am showing you, most of the leg spinners, 90% leg spinners bowl their googly like this way. So as like Shane Warne used to bowl googly in this grip. Nowadays Sri Lankan sensation leg spinner Warne Indusaranga, India's Kuldeep Jadhav, then Usbendra Chahal, most of the leg spinners bowl googly in this way. But there are few leg spinners whose googly grip is different. For example, Rashid Khan and Imran Tahir. I have already uploaded video on Rashid Khan and Imran Tahir, and I discuss about their googly grip and how they bowl their googly in those videos. So if you missed those videos, you can find those videos in my channel in the description below. So if you missed this video, have a look at this video. I think this video will benefit you a lot. So this is all about googly delivery, but this is the grip that you should use for bowling your googly. So this is all about googly delivery, not too much sophisticated, but this is not an easy delivery to bowl. So that's it. Thank you.